down when I shine bright.
The Spurs came into the arena earlier with one thought on their mind, walking out of here with a win. And welcome to 2K Sports for another edition of NBA Basketball. Hi, everybody. This is Brian Anderson. And with me tonight, Grant Hill and Steve Smith, our reporter. Well, we're at the time of the calendar when some teams go through a midseason lull. Grant, what has to be done to avoid that?
Well, first of all, you have to keep your composure. You cannot panic. And, of course, this is when a coach earns his keep. Motivation becomes key. Keeping the players focused and making sure nobody starts coasting.
All right, let's check out San Antonio's starting lineup. Jonathan Isaac is out there with Kristaps Porzingis. Then it's Fred VanVleet. Then there's Jason Tatum. And it's Barton in at the shooting guard position. Outside Vanderbilt. Down to five on the shot clock. The Heat need to get one up in a hurry. Irving, no good. Barton with it. Irving picks him up. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up. Smitty, it can be pretty impressive to watch this Miami squad go to work on the offensive end.
Yes, B.A., the reason why they have a bunch of talented shooters, that's for certain. But they also pay attention to the little things, like grabbing offensive boards and moving the ball around.
So he gets them both. And Smitty, Greg Popovich, you'd play for him. His 27th season as coach of the Spurs. How many more you think he has in him?
Well, B.A., he's accomplished everything one could hope to in his career. I mean, he has five titles, B.A., most wins in NBA coaching history. Now he's just coaching for the love.
Rozier gets the bucket.
And what I love about Rozier is his fearlessness as a scorer. Inside, outside, in between, it doesn't matter.
VanVleet, the pass to Barton. The shot off that time. Oh, nice D from Rozier. Right side, Irving. 4-3. Porzingis grabs the board.
Great perimeter D. Gave a good shooter absolutely no room to operate.
Here's VanVleet. Oh, and Bradley with a block. And as it goes out of bounds, San Antonio will keep possession. And you got to be in awe of incredible defensive efforts like this.
And that kind of rejection early on energizes your squad. The coaching staff just loves this kind of hustle.
And just around a minute and a half into this first quarter. Inside. Here's Porzingis.
A very sluggish start on offense. Four attempts with nothing to show for.
Washington finds Irving. Back to Washington. Outside Vanderbilt. Pass to Irving. Vanderbilt, a screen on VanVleet. Clock at six. Three-pointer Rozier. And good. Coming on the assist by Irving. Rozier's got his second basket on the night.
A creative playmaker. I love when Kyrie zips it to his teammates.
VanVleet, the pass to Porzingis. That one falls.
And finally, a made shot. They look a little relieved after that one.
Now, if you're just tuning in, we've played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Three-pointer Rozier. The rebound by the Spurs. On the wing, Tatum. Gets his second attempt to go. Now he's one for two.
He's heady. He's unselfish. All VanVleet does is make winning plays.
Outside Irving. About 3 minutes gone in the first quarter. And he lobs it up. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touch by Irving.
It's rare for an undrafted player to make an impact. But Fred VanVleet has earned his spot in the league. The sixth man on a title team back in 2019. And he's become an all-star.
Rashawn Holmes, he's checked in for Miami. Green comes in for Vanderbilt. Porzingis misses. The Heat have gone 2 for 5 here in the first. Three-pointer Rozier. Can't get it to drop. San Antonio leading. Stolen by Holmes. Green against Tatum. Outside Irving. The three is up. Porzingis grabs the board. Porzingis has got four rebounds now. Well, Smitty, Van Vliet's become an all-star. Is he the best undrafted player in the NBA, you think?
Well, B.A., Ben Wallace is the standard. A multiple-time Defensive Player of the Year winner. Champions like Bruce Bowen and Udonis Haslem, they're right up there. But Fred VanVleet has a chance, when it's all said and done, to be the best.
Now a timeout called by Miami.
Okay, fans, time to get on your feet and make some noise for your Miami Heat dancers.
Some changes. White, he's checked in for Rozier, and it's McLaughlin in for Irving. Washington with the ball, looking for his first basket still in this one. Here's McLaughlin, pounded by Wright. Six on the shot clock. White for three, sinks the tray. And it's all knotted up.
Kobe White doesn't need much time or space to get off that catch and shoot.
Here's Wright. Oh, and makes it with the kiss. A minute 39 left in the first quarter of the game. White, the pass to Green. Pass to McLaughlin. Now here's Holmes. Washington outside. Here's McLaughlin. And there's another one for the Heat. For San Antonio, they've gone 4 of 9 in this one so far. Right, the pass to Noel. Outside, Finney-Smith. Back to Wright. Pass to Finney-Smith. Clock at 4. Tries again. And he takes it up and lays it in.
The defense getting out-hustled on the putback. Can't let that happen.
For some reason, blocking out has become a lost art, and that's the result you'll get.
To the paint. Oh, got a piece of it. Washington. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
Where's the rim protection? That's just too easy for him.
Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks. Here's Hayward. Banked it in off the glass.
There's the versatility we talk about. Gordon Hayward able to score on all three levels.
White against Hayward. Now here's White. He's averaging almost 5 points a game. Tries yet again. Got a piece of it. And that's out of bounds. Miami will keep it.
Substitution on the court.
It could go. Oh, no good on the last second attempt there.
The long reach of Hayward is tough to release over. Tough for the shooter to get a clean look.
One quarter in the books, and it's been a close one. It's the Spurs.
Fans, please give a big round of applause for your Heat Youth Dance Team.
And this has been a fairly close game for the first quarter. We'll see what happens here in the second. All right, guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Spurs?
Establishing a paint presence early in the game, it really helps and pays big dividends down the line because it frees up your perimeter.
Another thing they're doing well early on is moving the ball, playing selfless basketball, and getting everybody involved on the offensive end.
We've got Tony Bradley, Jared Vanderbilt out there with Javonte Green. Then it's Kyrie Irving, and it's Rozier in at the two. That's the group on the floor for Miami. And Grant, no team better than Miami at developing undrafted prospects.
I mean, for key roles, too. If you look at last year's playoffs, Struce, Martin, Vincent,
Robinson. It's allowed Miami to stay on top in a salary cap-driven league.
A different look for San Antonio. Isaac, he's checked in for Hayward. And it's Barton in for Fournier. Pass to Bradley. Irving with it. 5 to shoot. Over Van Vliet. No good. A bit long that time.
You expect him to make that, especially from that distance.
And here's Tatum. Here's Markkanen. And we played just over a minute of basketball in the second quarter. Pass to Bradley to the inside. Rozier outside. And a miss there on the triple. Well, the Spurs shooting has been good. 54% on this one. Here's Barton. The shot, no good. And Miami will go the other way with it. And that starts a four-game road trip for them. Isaac against Irving. Here's Bradley. And that's good. His first bucket of the game.
We see his playmaking ability. Each year it's been growing and growing. Beautiful play by Kyrie.
And that was the mobile one drive. No resistance to the finish line.
Yeah, taking the onus on himself to make something happen. Got it into the teeth of the defense and made them pay.
All right, let's check in with Allie LaForce.
Well, guys, Pascal Siakam's play had dipped for a while after he got the big bag. He said, it was like, you got the max contract, but are you the guy? That's something I really struggled with. But there's still another level that I can get to, and I see myself as an all-star, and there's a lot more to unleash. Brian?
Just now entering his prime, Allie. Thank you. Miami trailing. All right, for those just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second. From 11 feet away, on the wing, Rozier. Oh, no good. Had a chance to take the lead. The Spurs have gone 2 of 4 here in the second quarter. Van Vliet, the pass to Markkanen. You know, for most players, being a starter has value. But Grant, some elite teams have been elevated by great players who have accepted a reserve role.
And it's really special, BA, when you have that. Players who are willing to sacrifice for the greater good of the team. Putting winning first at all costs. And you think about it, through the years, Manu Ginobili with the Spurs, Andre Iguodala in Golden State, it really can galvanize a team and lead to winning championships.
Shot clock at 6. Baseline try. Irving, no good.
He's been scoreless for a while now. They're still trailing here. They might want to move to some other options offensively.
Ooh, anticipated the pass. It's a turnover. And here we go, the Heat fast break. Vanderbilt with it, picked up by Tatum. Outside Irving. Pass to Bradley. 6 to shoot. Back to Irving. Over Van Vliet. Another miss by Irving. The Spurs have gone 3 of 5 since the beginning of the second. Barton, the pass to Isaac. Outside Tatum. 1:49 left in the second period. He's looking good. 2 buckets in 3 attempts.
And watch how Tatum navigates the contact. Just one of the many go-to moves for him in the paint.
Time called here. Miami decides to talk it over.
Come on, fans. Let's give a huge Miami welcome to the Heat Breaker Dance Crew.
Entire new group here. Holmes, he's checked in for Bradley. Washington comes in for Green. White, he's checked in for Rozier. And it's McLaughlin in for Irving. Washington left side. Looking to end the drought. And he lays it up and in. Washington's got his second bucket of the night.
When they get their opportunity to punch it inside, they don't hesitate.
This Spurs franchise, one of the most storied in the sport, really trying to get back to their winning ways.
Just a total mismatch speed-wise. Love that he recognized it.
Outside Vanderbilt. 107 left to play in the first half. Over to the left wing. Washington, a screen on right. Pass to Washington. And Washington powers it through.
Sky high. One of his advantages as an undersized four.
Fournier with the ball. And it's Holmes picking him up. Vanderbilt against Hayward. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up. That one on Hayward.
Heady play to stop that easy layup right there. I mean, make him earn it at the line.
Jared Vanderbilt.
He hits the second from the line. The Spurs have gotten 5 of 7 shots to go in the second. Hayward, the pass to Noel. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
First personal foul. First team foul. Shooting for
San Antonio. And that one falls for Noel. And so Noel nails both of them. Miami has gone 0 for 2 from outside in the second quarter. Fournier against White. Washington, a screen on Fournier. Outside White. Three-pointer off the mark.
This has been a close game in a lot of ways, but they do have an edge on the boards.
And there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
The officials were right on top of that.
Second team foul. Shooting for San Antonio.
That free throw, no good.
Dorian Finney-Smith. Two.
And he's good on the second.
I love it. In attack mode. Drawing foul calls this quarter and getting to the free throw line.
Outside White. One second left. And so the San Antonio Spurs with a 6-point lead at the close of the quarter. Well, it's clear that the...
It's been a good old-fashioned brawl down low.
Moving on. In that first half of basketball, things are... Thanks, as always, for watching. Let's head back to Brian.
And if you're just joining us, we've played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far. We've seen P.J. Washington really having a great game.
He's been dominating down low. Gotta assume they'll keep feeding him the rock.
Why go away from something that's working? Force the defense to prove that they can stop it.
And so in the game for the Spurs, we've got Fred VanVleet, Kristaps Porzingis out there with Jonathan Isaac. Then there's Will Barton, and it's Tatum in at the three. Here's Isaac. That one off the back iron and out. Miami trailing. Outside Irving. From 8 feet away, and he nails the jumper. Irving's got his first points of the night.
And you know, you felt this coming ever since summer when the idea of Kyrie Irving out of Brooklyn. Now, we all know the two sides just couldn't see a long-term future together. So the Nets were able to send Irving away and get something before he left in free agency.
Washington with the ball. Now guarded by Isaac. Pass to Irving. On the wing, Rozier. From deep three-point range, it's hauled in by Isaac.
You know, we talk a lot about scoring efficiency. He's displaying the exact opposite.
And it's Tatum missing.
Woo, blown opportunity right there. Won't get many chances easier than that one.
Vanderbilt against Tatum. Vanderbilt, the pass to Irving. Shot from 12. And a foul called on the way out. So he'll take two from the free throw line. They'll pin that one on Jonathan Isaac. One of the...
Gains more interesting personalities. Kyrie Irving wants to win at all costs.
The first free throw is good. You know, one thing Kyrie Irving has talked about is reclaiming his power, Grant.
Well, he has stopped listening to the outside voices telling him what to do, finding his own purpose and his identity. And at times, that's meant being something of a renegade.
Green's checked in from Miami.
Give Tatum credit. Getting ideal positioning inside and hammering it down with power.
For Miami, they've gone just one of three in the second half. Harden against Rozier. Pass to Bradley. Now here's Irving. Clock at six. From behind the arc. San Antonio with a rebound. Porzingis has got five rebounds in the game.
This isn't how they wanted to start the second half. Only one of four.
Here's Isaac. The short one's on the money. And now a six-point Spurs lead.
Keeping pace here. That's an excellent move inside.
Harden against Rozier. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by in the second half. Washington a screen. Here's Irving. Takes it inside. Goes up and lays it in. Nice and easy. Irving's got six here in the quarter.
Cutting to the rim with force. Once Kyrie sees an opening, he seizes it.
Van Vliet, the pass to Isaac. Now Tatum. Back to Isaac. Pass to Barton. And he banks in the layup. And the Spurs lead by six.
Sometimes it's simple. Put the ball in the hands of your scorers and let them do what they do best.
Time called here. Miami decides to talk it over.
Time to make some noise for your defenders.
And the Heat with some changes. Holmes, he's checked in for Bradley. White comes in for Rozier. And it's McLaughlin in for Kyrie Irving. A big group substitution here for San Antonio. Markkanen's checked in for Isaac. Gordon Hayward comes in for Jason Tatum. Fournier's checked in for Barton. And Wright subbed in for Van Vliet. Pass to McLaughlin. Picked by Holmes. Inside. Good D by Porzingis.
And they're doing strong work on the glass. A plus five advantage for them.
Knocked loose. Here's McLaughlin, hounded by Wright. White against Fournier. Here's Washington. And he makes it. Washington's got eight.
Kobe White keeping his head up, shows great vision, and delivers a great pass.
Here's Hayward. Oh, Green with a block. To the middle. Here's McLaughlin. And he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
And you have to love it. The floor general taking things into his own hands.
Just the aggression they're looking for, man.
But not every point guard can give you that. The ability to finish that level of authority.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for San Antonio.
For me, consistent penetration the entire game. And that's given them a lot of options.
And also the number of points they've scored in the paint has been impressive. This coaching staff encouraging them to keep going inside.
Pass to Holmes. Here's McLaughlin. Now Holmes. Shot clock at six. And he drops it in from the low post. Holmes has got his first bucket in this one.
That's the pass you want. Orchestrating the offense, creating for others.
And here is Green. Pass to Holmes. White on the wing. Lots of room. And there are the Heat with another bucket.
I just love the ball movement.
Timeout. Spurs. All right, Brown. It's time to get out of your seats. That's right.
And the Heat making a change here. Vanderbilt's checked in.
Fans, give it up for the baddest dance team in the NBA. Your Miami Heat dancers.
And 101 left in the third quarter. Now Van Vliet, right now averaging 5.5 a game. Hayward's shot is off. Here's McLaughlin. Here's the floater. The shot no good. And you'd like to go 2-for-1 here, Grant.
And at the same time, you want to get a good shot here, B.A.
Now here's Finney Smith. Not a lot of room. Shot to stop the run. And Hayward puts it in. Hayward's got his second bucket on the night.
And that's where the added muscle Hayward has put on during his career comes into play. So effective in combating an aggressive defense.
Just hasn't found much consistency from the floor. But his teammates have picked up the slack.
The drive by Van Vliet. Uses the glass on the layup. And the Spurs lead by one.
I mean, an excellent ball handler who varies his pace. Van Vliet knows how to create separation.
White for three. He got it up in time, but it would not fall for him. Three quarters of play and a close one here. Spurs out in front. They lead by.
Van Vliet, give a big round of applause.
And while we have a chance, let's go to our State Farm assist of the game.
And the winner today, coming from an unlikely position, is the big fella with the sweetest pass of the day.
You know, it takes good vision, and it takes good decision-making right there. He showed both, and he did so at a very high level.
And it's been a very competitive game so far as we get rolling here in quarter number four. Terry Rozier is out there with Kyrie Irving. Then it's Rashawn Holmes. Then it's Tony Bradley. And it's Vanderbilt in at the three. That's the group in the game for the Heat. And for Miami, they're shooting just 38% for this game so far. Irving with it. Out left to the wing. Down low. Right at the free throw line. Barton pulls it in.
Not sure if that's the shot you were looking for, but it's a fairly clean look. Almost have to take it.
Pass to Tatum. Back to Barton. Now here's Noel, hounded by Rozier. And he was camped in the lane there. He gets a 3-second call. Washington's checked in for Holmes. Porzingis has checked in for San Antonio. Isaac comes in for Finney Smith. Here's Bradley. Pass to Rozier. Shoots over Barton. That one doesn't drop. San Antonio goes the other way with it. Tatum with it. Now guarded by Rozier. And that's a foul called on P.J. Washington. That's his third foul of the game. Just a superb read on defense to come up with the block.
What a powerful rejection. He's not wanting them to get an advantage in this competitive game.
We've gone about a minute and a half into this fourth quarter. Here's Van Vliet.
Not a physically imposing defender, but Kyrie with great footwork and timing to affect the shot.
Vanderbilt, the pass to Irving. Here's Bradley, hounded by Tatum. Barton against Rozier, outside Irving. Shot clock at five. Going inside. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
The quick first step of Kyrie gave him an edge, but all they could do was foul.
Now at the line.
And he knocks down the first one. Both free throws good from Irving.
Money from the stripe. He does a great job night in and night out.
VanVleet against Irving. VanVleet, the pass to Isaac. And that's out of bounds. Last touch by Washington.
San Antonio ball.
Off the inbound. And there's VanVleet on the assist by Isaac.
They've now had assists on each of their last three buckets.
Miami trailing. Now here's Irving. And he's going for the oop here.
Oh, man, take a look at that one. Just a textbook alley-oop.
Beautifully done. He served it up on a platter. VanVleet with it. Now Vanderbilt defending. On the wing, Irving. To take the lead, Isaac with the steal. Up top, Barton, pounded by Rozier. And the dunk by Isaac.
And that's gotta hurt. A turnover for a free run at the rim.
And now we know who has the momentum.
But the truth is, those type of plays are going to happen. You just have to regroup mentally and get back to work.
Irving, the pass to Rozier. Looking to get back on track. It's kept alive. To tie it up. Rebounded by the Spurs. Isaac's got 5 rebounds tonight. Barton finds Tatum. Over Washington. Tatum can't hit. The Heat have got 1 out of 6 shots to fall in this final quarter. Not ideal. Up top, Rozier. He's guarded by Barton. Here's Vanderbilt. Throws it down, and the official calls a foul. It may be a 3-point play.
Defensive.
Will Barton picks one up. Gordon Hayward, he's checked in for San Antonio. And Vanderbilt, no good on that one. For San Antonio, they've gone 3 of 5 since this fourth quarter started. To the middle. They swipe it. To the inside. And Vanderbilt slams it in.
Keeping his head up and staying patient. This is what you'd love to see from Rozier as a playmaker.
Now a timeout called by San Antonio. They're behind by 1. 1:53 left to play in the fourth.
Make some noise, man, for your Heat Breaker Dance Crew.
A big group substitution here for San Antonio. Noel, he's checked in for Porzingis. Markkanen comes in for Isaac. Fournier's checked in for Barton. And Wright subbed in for VanVleet. And let's send it over to Allie LaForce.
Over the last break, I got a chance to hear what Greg Popovich was telling his team. And he had plenty of confidence. He told his players, we've worn those guys down. We can take advantage of it. We're not going away until the last second. Let's see how they respond. Back to Ryu.
Allie, thank you. Fournier with the bucket. And neither side able to take control of this game.
Yeah, at this rate, it's going to come down to a photo finish.
That was another look at our Mobile One drive of the game just a moment ago.
Yeah, B.A., I mean, that's such a big play here in a close game like this one. Great concentration for him.
Kyrie has the total package. He can drive it right, left, step back and hit a jumper. Hard for any defender to contest his shot without fouling.
And so he's good on both free throws, and that gives him a lead.
No doubt about those free throws. This is why you put the ball in his hands.
Right, pass to Fournier. Over Rozier. The shot by Fournier, no good. Well, Miami shooting just 38% here in the fourth. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair. And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Heat.
It's just a passing clinic from them in this game. Solid communication and unselfish play all around.
Well, another thing they did well was taking advantage of the holes in the defense. Very aggressive in exploiting the lack of concentration.
The Spurs have gone 4 of 7 from the field in the fourth quarter. Irving against Wright. Great D that time from Irving. The Heat have gotten 3 of 8 shot attempts to find the net here in the fourth quarter. 44 seconds left to play in the fourth. Driving in. Ooh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line. It's going to go on Nerlens Noel.
And one of the game's best closers. Kyrie welcomes the challenge and loves the spotlight.
And no good as the first free throw misses. We'll see if he can hit the second. That's good. Going 1 of 2 from the line. And that makes it a 3-point lead. Important possession here.
Yeah, we'll see how they execute under pressure.
There's 31 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And here's Wright. Just 5 to shoot. Spurs need to get one up here.
Oh, whoa, that is as clutch as it gets. Big time play.
This is why we all watch. The NBA is about these moments.
Time called here. Miami decides to talk it over.
Here they come! Okay, fans, time to get on your feet and make some noise for your Miami Heat Panthers.
The Spurs making a switch here. Seconds left in the fourth quarter here. Pass to Irving. And we are headed to overtime. A do or die defensive stop, and they came up big. Regulation is ended, and we are headed to overtime. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way. These teams have battled tooth and nail for 4 quarters. Now we're headed to overtime. This one should be fun. Now Van Vliet. They've got Will Barton. Jonathan Isaac is out there with Kristaps Porzingis. Then there's Jason Tatum. And it's Van Vliet in at the point. Well, the Heat shooting 37% from the floor at this point. And he lobs it up top! And out of bounds, San Antonio will have it.
Hurts to see that kind of mistake. Coach is going to be on him about that one.
And so it's San Antonio with it. There's the drive, and it's blocked by Irving.
How about that? I mean, Irving's blocking shots, that's a great sign for this team.
And Porzingis with the block. Isaac against Irving. Shot is good by Isaac. And the Spurs lead by 2.
Can't ask for a better look when they needed it most. Using his height advantage inside.
Time called here. Miami decides to talk it over. Hayward, he's checked in for San Antonio. Wright comes in for Van Vliet. Outside White, pass to Irving. Hayward against White. And that's a foul. Called on DeLon Wright. That's foul number 2 for him. Terry Rozier, he's checked in for Miami.
Now in the game, Terry Rozier the third.
Outside Vanderbilt. 6 on the shot clock. On the wing, Irving. driving to the basket, and that comes off the assist by Green.
When the lights are at its brightest, Kyrie loves coming through.
Time called here. San Antonio decides to talk it over.
Make some noise once again for your Miami Heat dancers.
Irving. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws.
Man, the defender really went after him.
Good on the first, and that gives him a lead. And he hits both free throws here, and it's a two-point ball game.
Cool and collected, making him count under pressure.
Hayward against Rozier. Irving up top with the drive over right, and Irving gets it to go.
A masterful finisher. The closer Kyrie is to the bucket, the more dangerous he becomes.
Isaac against Green. He shoots it. And once again, off the mark by San Antonio. For Miami, they've gone 2 of 3 from the field as OT gets going. And they doubled up Irving. Vanderbilt. Vanderbilt slams it in.
Oh, what ferocity on the throwdown. I just love when he goes up with purpose.
Where was the D right there? The effort lacking big time.
In a close game like this, everything has to be challenged and everything has to be earned.
Irving against Wright. It doesn't go for him. Ooh, good D by Irving. And so here is Miami. Two-point game. Tries a 10-footer. And too long on the shot.
I like it. That's a great battle at the rim. He just couldn't finish.
Isaac passed to Tatum. Back to Isaac. Oh, deflected. And it's in. A huge shot to tie it up.
I mean, that's a good job working the ball inside and getting a quality shot.
Time called here. Miami decides to talk it over.
And here comes your Heat Breaker dance crew.
Making a change here. Washington's checked in. Fournier's checked in for San Antonio. Barton comes in for Hayward. Rozier, the pass to Vanderbilt. Here's Irving.
Something for when it really counts. Kyrie dropping daggers down the stretch.
Time called here. San Antonio decides to talk it over. They're down by 2. Only 2 seconds left in overtime.
We want to see you get loud. We've got t-shirts.
into the lineup for the Spurs, Lauri Markkanen, Gordon Hayward.
And they foul intentionally. Now they're going to have to do that again. They're not in the penalty just yet.
Yeah, no, you had to do that. I mean, you can't allow them to dribble out the time.
And that's an intentional foul.
Spurs foul. Gordon Hayward. Third person foul. Third team foul. Now at the line.
He gets the first. And that makes it a three-point lead.
The other team would rather not send Ogier to the line, especially when the game is up for grabs.
Big moment at the line. As poised as you get, this thing is done.
So it's the Heat taking the W in a close one. It was touch and go there for a while, but in overtime, they caught a second win.
They really did, and it was wild. Everything it took just to get to the extra period, and then their surge. And
thanks, Alec. Great interview once again. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. So for Grant Hill.
Big smell at them when they look sad, like too short, so don't grow fast. They hate on me, throw shade on me. When it's time to drop, they wait on me. A lot of people had changed on me. Don't change but the day, homie. Change but the next move. They know I really ball like the Nets do. All the haters been passed due. Got them in their feelings like the last dude. And I don't trip cause the hate be motivation. I make the best out of every situation. I be too real, I be knowing when they be faking. But this is real, me and my people made it. You need somebody to ask you, yo, how you feeling? I walk around with my confidence on a million. Don't let it bother me when the people be tripping. I might have a good day. You need somebody that truly understand you. I'm on your side, we together, I'm never playing you. It be the ones trying to help that can't stand you, but have a good day.
Rugged man drop on the grain. Rugged man got your man. Rugged man fly to Japan.